Courtesy of YouTuber ICEBLAZE, we have our first public, tried and tested strategy for the new raid boss, Hydra Boa, even though it's not officially available until August the 1st. So let's look at the moveset. We have shield protection from Dirajasaur, damage from Thor, damage and health from Tenontrex, and health from Dilorakarus.
Thank you very much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it or found it informative. Please do provide feedback in the description below. I always respond to comments, so please feel free to add your comments, feedback, or suggestions. Okay, until next time, this is Alien Newt.